Dear friends, this is my technique of doing capsulorhexis in a case of intumescent cataracts. This is a case, the capsule has been stained with Tripan blue dye and the anterior lens capsule has been punctured at the center with a 26 gauge disposable bent cystidum. Now with the help of uterator forceps, a small rexis is done right at the anterior pole of the intumescent cataract. Now some superficial lens matter, some cortical fibers are aspirated with the help of any instrument. In this case it is a direct Simcoe cannula. You can use bimanual irrigation aspiration also. The advantage of this small rexis is that it will not run to the periphery even if you do bimanual irrigation aspiration of the superficial cortical matter. Now a small cut is given at 8 o'clock and with the help of uterator forceps, an optimum sized rexis is done like this. Thank you very much for watching.